In the Harvard Extension School, in the two programs that I direct, both the Sustainability Program and the Global Development Practice Program, we have a pair of essentially pre-admissions courses. The course that I co-instruct is Proseminar 101, Environmental 101, Introduction to Graduate Studies in Sustainability and in Global Development Practice. So I'd be really curious what your take on this is, but the way I see the Proseminar 101 course is really a way to bring students who may have been out of their undergraduate program for 5 years or 15 years or sometimes 25 years back into an academic way of thinking, sort of recharge their brains a little bit, get them to think critically, get them to research, get them to write. It's not that they're not good professionals, because most of our students are fantastic practitioners and professionals, and they're doing wonderful work, but it's not academic work. And academic work is a very different thing. And so part of how I see 101 is to re-immerse them in something that they used to probably do really well, but they haven't done for a long time. What do you think about that?
I agree, especially this semester with new changes, we completely changed the teaching them critical thinking, mental models. So it's not only, hey, this is a topic, let's discuss it and see what's going on. We're actually trying to guide them to think about these life-threatening issues through lenses of critical thinking, models and frameworks, epistemologies. And this is a wonderful way, I think, changing this framework to have them to develop really strong academic writing papers. Some of my students last semester published some of their papers, which makes me so excited. I think this semester is going to be even better with them knowing so much about epistemology and frameworks in sustainability and global development. So especially as a global development practitioner, it makes me happy when I see they use frameworks and approaches that are actually ethically appropriate, as well as allows them to think critically in order to have actionable solutions.